Alright, we're in Indianapolis now. And we finally got Wonder Girl out of the ring. And we got a la carte in the ring, or going towards it. Alright, cool. He's not in your group, Deadpool.
I know that. I barely know the guy.
Death knows him a lot better than I do.
Oh, really?
Not that way. At least I don't think so.
Uh-huh.
Well, anyway. Alucard's first, I guess, official match on Arena. I'm guessing, anyway.
What do you mean you're guessing? You know this is the first official match on Arena as a member of the roster.
Yes. Yes, it is. And Bane has been traded. I don't know who they traded for Bane.
Well, if somebody's disappeared on Arena, that's probably who's been traded. And Dr. Doom is, I don't know, molesting him or something.
I hope not. And I also have a problem with Doom trying to make... He's not the GM of Arena. He cannot make matches like that on Arena. Board said he could, but you know, I don't care what the board said. That, and I'm fairly sure Jade's right. You can't legally coerce someone to take mind-altering drugs to keep their job, so.
I mean, you know she's going to beat Wonder Girl.
I don't know that. Wonder Girl's powerful and... gotten close to winning the women's championship before.
Yeah, but it's been smacked around by Saints for like how long?
She's won a few matches against them.
And lost a few matches against them.
Yeah, okay. But that's the Saints. You know, guys that fought off the Zeniac invasion? Come on. Leader was a president. I mean, yeah, anyway, the Saints are more than the average person, I'll just say. Anyway, here's Bane, I guess his first official match as a member of Arena. He's a former, he's a former Havoc champion.
I think he was a former U.S. champion too.
I believe so. But now he's been traded to Arena, so I guess it's time for him to try to start going for Arena titles. Like, oh god, imagine him versus Skeletor.
Ow, well, if Skeletor can beat John Blackos later tonight.
What's with the Allure card dance? You're just jealous because because it's your dance.
Yeah, but somehow when Alucard does it, it's intimidating. And Alucard with an uppercut. Now if it's
I did say chops, but he kind of generating the slaps there.
Bane fights back. Throws Alucard across the ring. And, okay, this wasn't mentioned. I mean, this wasn't, scheduled, but Ceres Victoria is managing Alucard tonight.
Well, you know, he is her sire.
Her what?
I think he's been reading Twilight or something.
Well, yeah, he's the vampire that turned her.
Right.
Stomp, stomp. Neffet shop. Kids, don't read Twilight. It's not worth your time.
Kids don't even know what Twilight is, fortunately.
Good. That was... Oh, wait! Suplex! And now Alucard going for a submission hold.
Looks like a Gargano escape. It is.
Got locked in. The Transylvania escape?
That's terrible.
Helsing escape.
Yeah, that's a little better.
Breaks the hold. And now Bane, okay, the hold took
Yeah, I think the whole snapmare by Alucard, I think that whole hurt Bane a bit. He doesn't know where he is right now. And Spinebuster!
You know, Alucard showing off the crowd. But being a little arrogant is not going to help him because Bane is right on Backbreaker.
And that's his specialty.
Yes. Yes, it is.
So, what are you going to do about Rose calling out to you next day?
Backbreaker.
Try to ignore it happened, I guess.
Oh wait, submission hold. Locked in, but this is a very bad angle. There we go. And Bane just let it loose again, and... okay.
Alucard is in trouble here. That nerve hold.
And now he's got that locked in, and wait! Breaks the hold. Leg sweeps him.
And now, Knife Edge chops, and slaps. I don't know why he devolves into slaps. Oh wait, now... Alucard, vertical suplex. And now,
flying headbutt, and Bane gets out of the way.
And now Bane,
abdominal stretch locked in.
Got it in, will Alucard tap? Will he tap and, excuse me ladies and gentlemen,
find out next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
No! Hip toss. It breaks the hold. Alucard.
Oh, and going for a nerve hold. Well, you know, Bane got a nerve hold him, so he's getting one back.
Yeah.
Oh, Bane looked like he passed out.
No, he's getting up.
Alucard's going to go for the pin. Wise move, one. He kicks out at one.
And now,
again with a hold at a bad position. Here's a replay of that. And, yeah, oh man, he raked the eyes. And a better angle. Yeah, kick to the ribs.
And now,
Knife Edge chop. Woo! Thank you.
And now,
and Alucard's biting him. Alucard bit him.
Oh, hopefully that doesn't. He won't become a vampire now.
What? That's not how vampires work.
Wait, I thought a vampire bites someone.
And neck whip.
I thought if a vampire bites someone, they become a vampire.
No, it's not how it works.
How does it work?
The person bitten has to drink the blood of the vampire. Knife Edge chop. Woo!
What?
Yeah.
It's a whole thing. DDT. Wait, did Sarah's Victoria have to do that?
Yes.
And Irish whip in the corner.
Knee to the gut.
Oh, so it's just one bite from a vampire. Turned you into a vampire. No.
Oh, God, press slap. He's pressed him into a gut buster.
And these two are...
one. Kicks out. Bane cannot believe it.
These two are just like...
it's a big hoss fight.
Yeah.
Punches and Alucard fights back. Knife Edge chop. Woo! Knife Edge chop. Woo! Woo! Thank you, Deadpool. That's awesome.
Now Alucard, forearm. Bang, rolls the outside. And
what was with that little hop?
And suicide dive. What was with that little hop that Alucard...
look at that! What was with that?
Suicide dive by Alucard, but what was with the little hop there?
I guess Alucard's happy. He's happy. Oh wait.
Oh wait. Now Bane reverses that power bomb. Punch. Oh wait.
Headbutt in the back of the head. Throws Bane.
throws Alucard across the floor.
I guess Bane could take a count out victory.
Bane.
This would be a great way of showing himself off on Arena. Excuse me. And now Alucard rolls back in the ring. That was probably a mistake. Left-hand shot from Bane. And a clothesline. Oh, inverted atomic drop. Leg drop to the dick. Drop kick to the face. Here's a pin. One. Two. Kick out. And snapmare. And now Bane breaks a hold. Bane with a clothesline. Irish whip to the corner. Now Bane. Oh god, he's picking up Alucard. Excuse me. Oh my god, a choke slam. Oh, super choke slammed Alucard. That could be it. Here's a pin. One. Two. He kicked out and Bane is yelling at him to stay down. I don't think that's going to work. Oh wait, Bane going for something. He picks him up. Backbreaker. Replay that Batbreaker. Backbreaker. No, that was the right thing to say. He called the Batbreaker. No, but Batman already has a move called the Batbreaker. Oh. One. Two. Kick out. We call it the Batman Breaker. There you go. Okay, with that Batman Breaker. Stomp. Stomp. Irish whip to the corner. Alucard with an uppercut. Now Alucard. Oh wait, here it comes. Crucifix pin. Impaler pin. No. Oh, but Bane broke out of it. And now Bane. Elbow to the arm. And knife edge chop. Woo! So many knife edge chops in this match. Kick to the gut. All the knife edge chops. Yes. Big boot by Bane. And now Bane. Sidewalk slam. Wait, if Alucard wins this, does he get a shot at a world title? That's a good question. One. Alucard got his foot on the ropes. Bane thought he had it there. Oh wait, Bane. Oh, the Batman Breaker again, but he couldn't follow up. Here's a pin. One. Two. He kicks out. Stomp. And now Bane. It's just weird that Bane lose a lot of like height from going from Havoc. Yeah, we kind of made him, he's turning green from, that Venom. We kind of made him tone it down a bit. Knife edge chop. Woo! Oh, knees, and now Alucard. Oh man, tarantula! Alucard with the tarantula. And now Alucard. What's he gonna do? Get thrown back in the ring by Bane. Stomp to the face. And now Bane wrenching the neck. Slams his head into the mat. And oh wait, Bane again pressing him into a gutbuster. But Bane can't follow up. But now he's just dancing or something. Here's a pin. One, two, I think he got his hand on the ropes and Bane's yelling at him again. I think he did. I think, or it was either his hand or his foot. Maybe his foot. Oh, now Bane stepping on him. You know, going for a headlock. And now Bane Oh, wait.
Reversal! No, Alucard. Reverse DDT!
I mean, he's going for it, and he's going to go for that crucifix powerbomb once again.
Crucifix bomb!
And Bane may be done. His feet bounced off the ropes. There's a pin. One, two. He kicked out! Alucard is pissed. Uppercut. Uppercut. And scoop slam. Oh, a headbutt by Alucard. And now he's just showing off. Every time he's done that, Bane came back.
Maybe not this time.
And headbutt. Falling headbutt by Alucard. Oh wait,
life drain?
I'm pretty sure he can't actually life drain, so this is basically a mandible claw. But weird that he's doing that. And Bane breaks the hold.
Oh, you know he can't life drain. He's a vampire.
Snapmare. I think that's only to those related to death, so... I think it may have been just a mandible claw by, Alucard standards, and Bane doesn't look like he's affected. And the nerve hold once again! Got the nerve hold locked in! He's already been going after the arms a lot in this match, and, not much. Shoulders, yeah. Mostly slamming him on his back. And once again, Alucard escapes. Punch to the neck. Back of the neck. Punch. And spine buster. Here's the pin. One. Two. He kicks out. Alucard is pissed. He just yelled at the ref. Now Alucard. Oh! Flying headbutt. And now... what's he gonna do? Falling headbutt, and Bane gets out of the way. Now Bane, scoop slam. Again with that nerve hold. He loves the nerve hold, but he couldn't keep it on. And now Bane, oh God, steps on Alucard's chest again. A lot of Bane's strategy seems to be trying to break Alucard here.
But can Alucard break is the question.
Well, I guess he gets hit eventually enough. Oh, those knees by Bane. Now Bane, more knees. Alucard fell there, but Bane, oh no. Gut buster again. Man, Bane. I think he's going. He maybe go for another Batman breaker. No, this is a power slam? Oh God! Power slam into a backbreaker! Replay of that is a forward power slam into a backbreaker. That could be it. Wait, Sarah's Victoria! What the? She's distracting Bane! Come on! Come on! Referee, control this! Alucard stirring! Bane's yelled at her enough.
She's yelled enough.
Oh wait, knife head shot. Oh, that missed. Punch. Kick to the gut. And, oh no. Crucifix power bomb. Here's a pin. One, two, three. Alucard gets a huge win in his first match on Arena. Here's a replay of some of the action. Here's that weird suicide dive by a little hop there by Alucard. Here's the Batman Breaker. And here's the first crucifix power. Oh, okay. Second Batman Breaker. Into a pin. And here's that pressing him into a gut buster. and Bane showing off. They both did that in this match. Kind of was a detriment. One, kick out. That doesn't matter. Alucard gets his first win in Arena, and it's a huge win. Well, Sarah Sartori's just bouncing around all happy. Deadpool, stop it. Anyway.
Yeah, he might get bit by a vampire.
He's banged dead. You think that is really going to bother him?
Good point.
Yeah, anyway, we'll be back after this.